You know, one of the hottest tech items over the past few years, without question, has been the Amazon Fire Stick. And I've been privileged enough to do a ton of Amazon Fire Stick videos. In addition to those videos, I've shared a lot of accessories, and there is one out there that is incredibly popular right now, and for good reason. So we're going to talk about that peripheral that can be added to your Fire Stick to truly enhance your whole experience. We're going to do that right now. So what are we talking about? Accessory for your Fire Stick. Well, there's only a few different things you can get for your Fire Stick. You can get additional storage. You can get all kinds of little things like that. But then you also have the actual use of the Fire Stick. Now, just to put it into perspective, your Amazon Fire Stick looks like this right here. Now, it's just a little remote. And I've done videos on how to get different types of remotes for your Amazon Fire Stick. But to add some of those remotes, you need little things like an OTG adapter for your Fire Stick. Now, you've got something hanging off your TV. Then you need dongles that come with those remotes to plug into that OTG to be able to use it. And there's a certain range to which you can control your TV. So you have to be fairly close to your TV. Well, they've eliminated that with a new product that uses your Amazon Fire Stick and adds a keyboard to it and a protector. So it really is an all-in-one, because anytime you have an Amazon Fire Stick, look how small and slippery this little thing is. You're gonna drop it eventually. If you have hardwood floors or concrete, it's gonna break. It costs more to replace a Fire Stick remote than it does to buy a whole new Fire Stick. So I almost dropped it right there. So you definitely wanna have some sort of protection like this. Now, I've shared this one with you in the past, and it's just basically a little case. Now, this one doesn't work with the newest Fire Stick, so you need a new one for that that's a little bigger. Well, I have a solution for you. Not only a new case for your remote, but a full QWERTY keyboard. I mean, a Bluetooth QWERTY keyboard. You don't need additional OTG adapters. You don't need dongles. You don't need to be within a certain range. It's Bluetooth. So we're going to talk about that. Let me show it to you. So these are some of the remotes I've shared with you in the past. Now, the cool thing about this one here is it's a gamepad, so you have the ability to use buttons if you play games. It also has a trackpad and a full QWERTY keyboard. However, the problem with this one is the keys are so close together. People were pressing the wrong keys. If you can get a good close look on that, you'll see what I'm talking about. The keys are very, very close together. And I will put links to these so you can look at the close-up of these on Amazon if you want. That way you can see the difference. So if you're a gamer, this is kind of a cool thing, but now this is not Bluetooth. This, you will need the OTG adapter and a dongle that is included. And what the dongle looks like, it's just this little piece right here. And it is included with most of these. So you don't have to worry about going out and buying a dongle. It comes with it, but you do need to buy the OTG adapter and have more things on your Fire Stick with something like this. Another one I've shared in the past was this one right here. Now, this one's cool because you've got some of the functions of your Fire Stick on the front, and you have keys on the back that are more spread apart, so you can actually type a lot faster on that. But it is bigger than a Fire Stick remote, and it does not have all of the control capabilities for your TV, for example, your power and your volume that you would have with an Amazon Fire Stick. So with both of these, you are limited with what you can do. However, if you had the new Ipazzport, now this is one of the hottest tech items out there right now for the Fire Stick, and I actually have to give a big shout out thank you to one of my subscribers, because of that subscriber, I found out about it. So I went out and bought it, tested it out, and I have been using it ever since. It's great, especially when you're browsing. Or let's just say, for example, you go on to one of your apps, your third-party apps that maybe doesn't work with the voice control, or maybe your voice control isn't picking up what you're saying. You can just flip your Fire Stick remote over and type. Let me show you what I'm talking about. So this is it right here. This is the whole setup. So you've got your Amazon Fire Stick remote, which is very slippery, very small. You can only do so much with it. Now you've got a full keyboard right here, which is Bluetooth. Now you can sync this with your Fire Stick. And if anybody needs help with that, it's really easy. You hold the function right here and you hold the BT button, Bluetooth, down for about 3 or 4 seconds till it starts blinking, and then go into your settings in your Fire Stick. Be happy to help anybody that gets one of these set that up. Very easy to do. So the first thing you're gonna have is this right here. So let's go ahead and put it right in here. Now, cool thing about this is it does have its case, so both are protected, and it is backlit, so you can actually see in the dark, which is really nice. You got a full QWERTY keyboard, and they're actually pretty big keys compared to some of those other ones. Now you've got your Fire Stick remote. So you still have all the use of your Fire Stick remote right here. So for those type of apps that you need to point at the screen, maybe you need a mouse cursor, you still have the use of your remote. But then when you want to type something in, you've got your full QWERTY keyboard. Now, the cool thing about this, it's Bluetooth, so you can be far away from your TV. Over here on the side, you've got all the buttons, the back button, the home button, the menu button, all the buttons that you would have on your Fire Stick remote, you have on here. So most people are just going to use this to control their Fire Stick now. They're not even going to use this unless you have to point at the screen, and there are some apps where you do have to point at the screen, although it's less and less compared to what it used to. So I basically just wanted to share this with you because one of my subscribers shared this with me and I thought that's pretty cool. It's Bluetooth. So I have a QWERTY keyboard, a full keyboard that is Bluetooth enabled, so I can connect this to my Fire Stick. And then I started getting crazy. I started thinking, what else could I connect this to? I mean, it's Bluetooth, right? So I tried to connect it to my phone. I controlled my phone. I was able to search the web with this on my phone a lot faster. And then I was like, what about my computer? Sure enough, worked on my computer. Then I did it on my Android box. Guess what? It worked on the Android box. It's Bluetooth, so it works with all devices. It is designed for the Fire Stick, as you can see, because it has the mold, the rubber mold to hold and protect your Fire Stick and the controller all in one. Plus, it has a nice grip to it, so you're not going to drop it. You're not going to lose it between the seat cushions, anything like that. So it is really nice, and it is compatible with the newest stick because it does not cover the bottom. So that's nice. So you've got those hot buttons that are available to the newer Fire Sticks, the Fire Stick Maxes. So I was really impressed with this device, and a big thank you to my subscriber letting me know about this, because now I've got a huge advantage, and I've been using it for a couple weeks now because I wanted to test it, wanted to make sure it worked before I ever shared it with anybody on my channel, and it works really, really good. If you'd like to see this thing in action, check out our Patreon. Head over there. I will do private videos just for this because I'm giving away a few of these to my Patreon members completely free. So check out Patreon. I'll put a QR code in the corner of this video and a link in the description of the video if you are curious. And if you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe. Right next to the subscribe button is a little bell. Click the bell, select all, and you'll be notified of all my videos and hot tech items just like this one. Again, if you have any questions about this or you want to get one of these at a discount, I will put the link in the description of this video where I got this one. It's an incredible little device. I'm really impressed with it. So I just wanted to bring it to you. Hopefully you enjoy this video. Thanks, guys. I've been dreaming on in my head like I've seen it. A life worth living is a life with meaning. I'll do what I love till my heart stops beating. I'm feeding this demon. Got a taste, can't erase bitterness in my face. Work a job every day till your dreams fade away. Like a card, never change, play the game that we say. I need a break. I'm staying strong, need to move on to be what I want. I'll keep dreaming on. I'm staying strong, need to move on to be what I want.